Hey folks, Carl Kuster here. I know everybody's getting pretty pumped for the 2019 sled season. One thing we wanted to chat to you a little bit about was some sled maintenance. And honestly, one of the most important things is chain case. So we check our chains at 500 kilometer interval at the start, which is about 300 miles. And then we actually change the oil at 1,000 kilometers, which is about 800 miles. And we put in the synthetic XPS chain case oil. And it's designed for like a really heavy usage. So once you change your oil, you'll be good for the rest of the season. But the first oil changes is super important. Get rid of all that metallic filings and that's normal in there. And once you do that, you'll be ready to ride the rest of the season. So we'll see you out on the mountain.